Stop sharing toilets with Bob Risky to avoid getting infected. Otunba Olusegun Ransewe. Otunba Olusegun Ransewe, the Director General of the National Council of Arts and Culture, has appealed to Nigerians to quit sharing toilets with the popular cross-dresser, Bob Risky, to keep away from health issues that can lead to gruesome infections. He made this known in a chat with newsmen in Abuja. He also depicts Bob Risky a threat to mankind and said in his chat that the popular cross-dresser Bob Risky has a 70% possibility that he is carrying and spreading around unknown illness to people who share the same privy with him. Otunba Ransewe has also warned travelers and tourists to be very careful and watch out for his presence in order not to share the same facility with Bob Risky. In his chat with the newsmen, Otunba Ransewe also made known that women are more prone to getting infections in the restroom than during sex, and with Bob Risky the carrier sharing the toilet with the women, it could at the end lead to contacting infections. For more of this juicy entertainment news, please log on to our website at www.broadwaytv.tv and on Instagram at officialbroadwaytv. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel Broadway Africa.